What's up, everybody? We out here camping. Me and my boy camping outside of Black Sheep. This is gonna be my first vlog. I'm gonna show y'all. This is a day in the life of a hype beast right here. Just camping outside of Black Sheep. We trying to get the Black Pigeon SBs. What time is it?
3:26.
It's 3:20. 3:30. Okay, they don't come out till it's 3:30 on Friday. They don't come out. They don't open till 11 the next day, Saturday. So we're gonna be here roughly. How long is this? Like 10 hours? It's not 20.
It's like 20 hours, bro. 10 hours? What? It's 5 hours from 7 to midnight.
What? Oh, man.
10 hours.
The people in the store, we made sure that we were in the, we made sure we was in a good spot. We weren't gonna block business or nothing. He was like, just wait right here. But you know, I plan on being right there at the door. You can't really see it.
What you see? Emoji, right?
Huh?
You got a pigeon emoji?
I don't know.
You got that?
Yeah. They do got a pigeon emoji. Yeah, that's it. That's the one that they've been posting. You should have posted a penguin, though.
A penguin?
I don't know.
I think the pigeon would be straight, bro.
Post both of them, and then they can see. Yeah, man, I just want to let y'all know. And I've been up since 4 o'clock this morning because I had to go to work.
And I've been fucking moving.
He been moving stuff. So, hopefully it's not no problems, but... Look, we got here. Right now, it's hour 4. All right, two other people pulled up when we first got here.
What's up, bro?
We out here. We got a whole lot of people out here. Whole lot of gang shit. Look, everybody came out here. We still... What time is it? It's 7:34. We got till... Oh, it's 6?
Yeah, bro.
I thought it was 7.
Yeah.
What? Oh, it's only hour 3, my God. Damn, we got about how many more hours left? People don't even want to count it, but we out here for these Black Pigeons, yo. First, second, third, fourth. If you want to ramp, you good. I don't know about everybody else. People leaving, coming back. Yeah.
Do they leave, bro?
I'll see everybody at like 1 o'clock. I'm gonna see how it's looking. Hey, we out here. What time is it? 8 o'clock. All right, we out here skating. I don't got no light.
That shit's hard.
Look, I'm trying to vlog this shit.
Bro, there ain't no light in this bitch.
There's no light. We everybody out here. Hold on. We vlogging. Woo!
Now let's get it. Me and you.
Like
yeah. We out here vlogging.
What's going on?
We out here for the dunk. Oh, yeah. North Carolina SB.
Out here fucked up. For real.
We out here getting this shit. Oh, hold on. Go ahead.
Total bro.
One more time. Come on.
These are like the worst shoes of skating.
Hurry up. I gotta get on a vlog. Damn. We out here though. We out here. Vlogging and shit. Oh, yeah. Let's go. All right, look, we in a very important stage of the game.
Yeah, everybody, we just kind of snake the line.
We snaking the line. Hey, if you in the back, look, we got to organize this shit. I'm first in line. I'm first, third. Look, first, third, fourth. Fourth, no light.
We secured the bag. We don't need no light because we shining out here.
We don't need no light because we shining.
We don't do that
for you. Look, vlogging. What is it? 8? Black Sheep has officially closed, and we snaked the line up.
Yeah, we
real bosses out here. We orchestrating this shit.
My line.
I'm trying to warn him, bro.
Move. I'm telling my mans. Is you up here? All right, just take her spot for now.
Well, my man has my chair there.
Just take it with this, bro, because I don't want nobody to come right here.
Yeah, gap this up.
This is his spot. Yeah, put this the bag right spot, there. Okay, yeah. Lolo, we get organizing everything. Yeah, we straighten this out. My man's right here. You get behind. If you can fit behind him.
Well, they got to get in there in the morning.
Yeah, I'm not trying to.
I'm just saying, man, I don't... If y'all gonna wait behind there, then wait. I feel like one more person can fit before you get to that door. That's how y'all gonna do it? Alright. Alright, we got the rest of the people right here trying to get their SBs. We out here. Alright, man, I'm gonna see y'all later.
You know, we out here, boy.
We out.
It's our love. I've been up since 4 o'clock. They not stopping. They will not let me go to sleep, bro. I've been up since 4 o'clock. I've been here since 3 with my dogs. First time in the front. Look, look. The door right here. I'm right here. Secure the bag. Hold on, look. Go ahead. We blogging. Oh, I almost dropped my. We out here. Hour 11. I've been up since 4 o'clock. He giving up.
Quit. You was the first guy you know, nigga.
We fucking out here. We out here. We live. I'm back. I make it. We live, man. Oh, we got a whole pizza. Hold on. We live, man. Hour 11. I've been up since 4 o'clock this morning. They live. They watching Peter Griffin. Damn, boy, I'm cold as hell. I think it's 41 degrees. It's, hey, what? How many degrees is it right now? How many degrees is it?
You know, it's your boy Izzy from the block.
Shut the fuck up, bro.
That's what Thomas says in every single video.
Okay, I'm trying to get that name. 40 degrees.
I was like, y'all still about to get the money.
So all right. We out here, Black Sheep. It's like 9 o'clock. What? Hour 16. We all tried to camp out here and stay in the seat. As soon as it got the tube, boy, it was 30 degrees out here. We all had to go. We got a camping bag. Well, look, we camping right here. Everybody who was first is like lined up right across from the door. Look, we got the late bloomers coming out here. They late over there, all the way over there. All right, everybody, look. I am recording myself getting a shoe. Only because it got real crazy when I was getting a shoe. All right, the lines started bunching, but you know what? I'm a real buff. Got my shoe. This is a little sneak peek. That's the her, you know. Got my baby shoe. That's mine. Oh, I got both shoes. It was crazy, but when you're a boss like me, you do what you do. You get both pairs, man. But look, shout out to Black Sheep in Charlotte, out there on Central. Y'all know you gonna mess with them. They got dope clothes. I'm wearing a shirt. Wearing a shirt, it's a dope shirt. But look, today's the same day. I just didn't record it. I just changed my clothes. As soon as I got the shoes, I left to come take a shower. I was camping literally for, I've been camping since 3 Friday. Today, Saturday, I've been camping since 3 o'clock. I had got off work at 12. No, I got off work at like 1, and I've been there since 4 in the morning. I had been up since 4. I have been up for like 20 hours yesterday. Finally went to sleep. It was 32 degrees the whole day. It was 32 degrees, y'all. Oh, my goodness. I was sick. Literally, I was sick. Shivering the whole night. Got a shoe. I'm about to come at y'all with the review. And I got 10.5. So, if you got 10.5, you want to see how it looks. If you can get your hands on them, I'm going to show you what 10.5 look like. And then, I'm going to show y'all what a 5.5 look like. See y'all.
Is dope. Here's the box. I don't know. So, time for the OMP review.